Welcome all. The topic is child's exposure to media violence. With so much media content and so many ways to watch TV shows, videos, movies and playing games, it is getting harder and harder for parents to filter the content which their children are watching every day. Research shows that violent video content such as movies, TV shows, etc. affect the child. Many studies indicating that violence in medias may be a risk factor for aggression, reduced empathy, increased confrontational and disruptive behavior, and other antisocial behavior in some children. So, what parents can do for protecting their children from such violence? Here are some strategies for screening and choosing media content your child is exposed to. First one, know your child's friends. You should know with whom they are playing and from where they are getting the inappropriate contents. Then check out media content. How blue is the language? Is there is violence? How the graphic is? You all want to do some digging before bringing a movie to your home. Next one is screen it beforehand. You don't want any surprise when you watch a movie with your child. Check it out yourself before allowing your child access. Another important strategy is reject the peer pressure and teach your child to do the same. Next is tailor choices to your child. What's upsetting to one child may not be the same for another one. So go with your instinct about your own child. And next one is talk about the content. Research shows that parental monitoring of media content, which include watching something with your child and discussing about what you saw, protects kids from negative effect of violent media content such as increased aggression. Explain briefly that violence and mature content can be unhealthy for children, and your job is to protect his welfare until he is older and better able to make a decision about the grown-up materials. Today, the data linking violence in the media to the violence in the society are superior to those linking cancer and tobacco. So be vigilant, be careful. Stay happy. Thank you.